I got a surprise. I got a surprise. It's for the juju besties out there in the world that we love dearly. Can y'all believe I got this camera? I've been wanting this camera for so long. Like since last year. That means it's recording. It is it? Well, it is recording, y'all. What's up, my juju besties? We back with another video and Naya on the vlog, y'all. See? Naya, stay on the phone because I'm nervous. I'm over here vlogging in front of everybody too. This camera is eating the girls up. Vlogging camera. You know I been need a vlogging camera. Her. Just give me. Thought she was sexy red. Huh? Yeah. Things from the vlog come from. Okay, come on. Do y'all do skincare? Never mind. Well, I say a lip wax. A lip wax. Okay.
But he can be in the vlog.
Why? Helper, you're a strong man. Open it for her.
Okay, boom.
I'm looking good. It's camera.
Oh, God, y'all.
No, let's do some more. Let's help her.
What is popping? Are you famous?
Wait, now Mike.
Who?
You? She's gonna be.
I'm gonna be.
Yeah, she's gonna be famous. Wait, let her put the mic in front of you.
We're vlogging.
He's vlogging. Christina, you want to show her?
We're vlogging. Skin? Yeah.
She's gonna make you famous.
Yeah, but I cannot be famous.
We are in Neo Lumo in Magnolia Mall in Florence. Yazmier, she is about to glow, shine bright like a diamond.
Right.
It's all over your face, okay? And what he's doing is peeling everything out from your skin.
Yeah, see?
Blackhead, whiteheads, pigmentation, oily skin. There, let's see the difference.
Yeah, this too.
See? You put in a little bit moisturizer here. Give me the other hand. A little bit moisturizer here.
Y'all been seeing this hot car. Currently sitting in our parking lot waiting on Tay. Y'all, the new camera. No more of this camera. Well, I'm not gonna say no more. This is just gonna be my photography camera. This was the big camera I was using to vlog. Do y'all really think that was gonna happen? I'm smacking on this gum. I'm not sure what's about to happen next. What? I've just been looking at people drive by, and I really have these bathrooms. And I've been watching this location, y'all. I should show y'all. Like, I love this space. Like, the quality looks so. The mall shouldn't close because we're in Scats. We should get there in like 45 minutes, not even an hour. We're doing for the brand new rules. Yo, can y'all believe I got this camera? I've been wanting this camera for so long. Like since last year. Yes. There's nothing in this cup. It's giving. I'm about to go use the bathroom. My lips be too chill. Yeah, I think I'm going to go use the bathroom. Because Tay got me waiting. I'm like, Tay is not leaving that spot. No time soon. So I'm just sitting here. I really could have got my lip waxed, but I didn't. But I thought I would have been late. Out of all days, I'm not late. I got a surprise. I got a surprise. He probably thinks it's for him, but it's for the juju besties out there in the world that we love dearly. Now, my face is really breaking out. Like, that concrete we get on my face, and my mom told me I need to wash it off ASAP as soon as possible. No, I be thinking that concrete look real cute up there. And but I think I'm go inside IHOP, use the bathroom and all that type of stuff, because we got like an hour and a half drive, which they're probably gonna make it like a 40 minute drive. So y'all ready for my birthday vlog? The fact I'm not doing nothing for my birthday is kind of mean. I could probably go see YCB Fat. He performed in mirror on my birthday. Car parking right beside me. I don't know if he can see me though. My tent is pretty dark. But from the outside, it's really dark. Like, it's not even this clear. T tell my hell you at?
Hello?
You said it was loud, you can't hear me. You want me to go over there with all them people.
Easy decision.
Tell you want me to pull over there. Come on, sir.
Nice.
Y'all, I'm about to go inside the bathroom and stuff, and I'm gonna record when I get back in the car. Hey, y'all. He told me to come on. So,
I don't even know where he's located. Okay. Let's just pray and hope that it doesn't fall. Should I go this way or this way? I think I'm going this way. This way is not that busy. Y'all, I really got 10, but it's okay. Where is my phone? Find my iPhone. My phone could be charging on time. Where? I don't know what that red car is doing, but they're gonna cause somebody to crash. Literally. That's the problem. I was like, what's going on? I hope I can go straight. I can't. Like,
walking direction.
It's literally, I'm not walking, I'm driving. Okay, I gotta go straight. Okay.
In a quarter mile, take a left onto the road.
Like, I'm literally not walking, I'm literally driving. I hope people don't be in my face. I hate when people be in my face. Like, okay. Oh, hold on right here. Ooh. Yeah, I know how to drive. Oh, it's so many of them. Oh. I'm gonna walk over there. I really have social anxiety. I hate it. Good thing I got 10. I don't have to walk over there. I'm gonna park somewhere. Yeah, just go ahead and go. You can come out. She was nice. I don't know why I parked next to this truck. He better not hit my shit. I better not hit this pole. Y'all hear him?
Look, I told you I couldn't hear you, bro. Oh man, why you all over there?
Cause it's a bunch of people over there. Taco Bell. Oh, a little bit. Oh, I didn't mean to call back. Hang up. I don't like these pants. They may not give too cuffy. I'm cute with this. I really don't care. Y'all, I don't wanna walk in front of all these people. Literally. At least I'm walking up with a camera. I barely do camera. Walk over there. I'm being extra. This is a lot of my car though. And my tires turn any kind of way. Another scat just pulled up. Or whatever. Y'all wanna see?
Look down.
It's a bunch on my hood. Enough of them. Y'all see Tay ugly. He's ugly. There's so many people out here. No vibe. Yo. Tay ugly. Y'all wanna see what they looking at? Yeah. Y'all, it's hot out here. Real hot. When I get my skate, it's gonna be the hard out here. On my mom. That's cute.
You got a middle finger.
Okay. That's all. I'm at Nick's, but we were at Nick's. They food all right, but since I haven't had nowhere in, we in Columbia, why not?
How was y'all day today?
It was too late. Terrible.
I'm so tired. What's What's up, y'all? So I'm finally back in here. That's how tired I am.
Oh, this girl home. Coming outside. Oh, this the house. It is though.
I'm gonna say, come outside. Y'all got a new boyfriend. Think she about to come out. Or not. I can't give out too much information. Between us, I think her and mama's fighting. Like, she's fighting. Her mama make her look stupid. And they real rowdy. Her mama told me to go ahead. But this bitch asked me. But she went out to the stop sign. I'm gonna just go somewhere else. I'm gonna go somewhere else. Where the house at? House is definitely right there, but I'm gonna just say shit, I got lost. I'm trying to be a very good homegirl and not leave her. She was like, she ain't doing it. I really do need to go to the bank. So if my homegirl don't respond within me telling her I'm about to go to the bank, then she's just gonna have to be a little bit. I keep seeing all these scats. That's the goal. I gotta get a skat. I definitely gotta work tomorrow, so I'm not really trying to be out late. And I haven't even been home since Friday. Oh, I'm gonna take it. Please slow down. What they got going on? Or another charger. I can't even see shit. I'm gonna go. Yo, slow your head down. Alright, always go ahead, bitch. Alright, since you're not gonna go, I'm gonna go. Oh my god, car, please stop. So if I get kidnapped, it's on film. Okay, y'all, I'll be back. Don't let nobody kidnap y'all. About meeting new people, like, you know what I mean? How do y'all feel about it? You can have some people like me that's like, you have to read a person before, like, you actually like know them, like, or you know. But would that be stereotyping, trying to read somebody and then they actually might not be who you thought they were? Not in a judgmental way. And keep calling me about a machine. Like, why? They keep calling me about a freaking ice machine that we definitely paid for like 3 years ago. Second surgery. I never received a machine. My second surgery. What are you talking about, sir? How'd you get my number, sir? Please delete it before I block you. I actually think that's what I'm going to do soon. Since I did not get the dress from Columbia, I got something to eat from Nick's, which y'all seen that, I think y'all did. But I gotta show y'all how the food look. You know, you want some pasta and lobster. Just don't know. I'm so ready to go home. Like, dang. Oh, y'all have a bonnet. That is home. Definitely. We're going somewhere Saturday. We're going somewhere Saturday. Tay said cameraman Saturday. Duh. I really hope the sound of this camera is very good. The quality on this camera is very good, actually. I know y'all gonna be so proud. Who the heck? Behind me, this close. Yes, please get the crazy me. I could get something to drink. Get some drink. I'm so far from the window. Y'all, I'm really about to start staying home because people be shooting places and stuff. It's not it. It's not me. No.
I'm not just drinking water at this point.
He told me one. So y'all, I talked to my brother today, which was kind of a good thing because I haven't heard from him in a long time. But I need to start talking to my siblings more. He's ordering me a ASVAB book. Hey, the green tea. ASVAB book so I can study some more. you know? I need to do a thumbnail. Ooh, I think I got please. Thank you. The best in the world. My aunt used to, my aunt used to put me on these. These were the only things she had in the house. Green tea when I was little, but they're good as fuck. You better get out the room. Like, they deep too. Only going to the tobacco shop. Oh! I was probably dead close from hitting the. Y'all, I got the bonnets. Yes, yes, yes. Safe. Thank you, the Lord. We're inside the house. Y'all, we get inside. Start with Shania. I think her name is Shania. But it's so cute. Like, my favorite color on the inside, camo. Oh, yes. And I don't want to stretch the bunny already. It's really stretchy. So, like, when you have, you know, cute, cute, cute. Chill me out, chill me out. My do laundry. Get in the shower, eat, watch some episodes, try to order my birthday stuff. I'm gonna try y'all. Especially that weed. I need to narrow down my options actually. I'm really trying to sell these shoes because they're really ugly. Like, so I'm gonna get back with y'all when I'm about to eat my food. Y'all can't come in the shower with me. I don't think my man would like that. So, get into the bonnet. It's so cute. Hey Siri. Hey Siri. I know for a fact I didn't leave my phone in that car. My phone and my credit card right here. And I need a number to my credit card so I can order stuff. I'll let y'all when I get out the shower. Hey y'all, so I just got the shower. Came out, face and shine. Blueface really, he is like a real definition of a light skin. Like, he just. Don't even look hot. The box still warm, so I'm gonna end this vlog right here. I love y'all. Thanks for coming with me this weekend. I think this vlog is gonna be weekend vlog. I finally got my camera. I'm so tired, y'all. I'm sorry if I have low energy. I'm just tired. Been on the road all day, literally. First time getting in bed, so. Gonna end this vlog right here. I love y'all, my juju besties. Thanks for coming to this video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'm gonna see you in the next video. Love y'all.